Hey everyone, Mustang 2005 here, and I have the new A6600 from Sony, and we're going to do an unboxing. There it is. Pretty small box compared to the other one. I guess because it's the body only, I don't need another lens because I already got the lens. So there it is. Nice. Hey, now I finally got the flippy screen. So it's pretty much an A6400 with IBIS, and there's no flash, but it's also got the bigger battery. The strap, charging cable, charger. The battery, which is the same one used in the A7 series. Nice big battery. The eyepiece thing. That just goes on there. I actually lost the one on there. So now we got my favorite lens here. Make sure it's clean. Blows off any dust. Oh, I just realized I got another SD card. Forgot all about that. Okay. See if it turns on. Might not. Oh, it does. Okay. Not the battery is about to die, but there it is. Very nice. Hey. Very nice. Beautiful. Well, that's the A6600. This was a nice quick unboxing. Again, it's pretty much just A6400, just a little bit more upgraded. Feels nice in the hand. It's got a nice bigger grip. I like that because it's easy to hold. These gotta go. They make that rattle sound. But I'm gonna get the Peak Design strap that I have on this and put on this. I'm planning on getting the small rig cage. Oh, also a new thing here, you get the S&Q up on top here. So that's the only difference. You don't have the panorama like the other 6500 does. So this is like an A6400 and an A6500 combined, pretty much. And that's why I wanted to get it, because I wanted the flip screen, I wanted the new chip in it, and the bigger battery. It was the main part that I got this, because the battery sucks on this thing, like, it's ridiculous, so it's worth it for a bigger battery. What I plan to do is, see, I got the wide angle lens on this, and I plan on keeping this lens on this, so it's less switching, because I hate switching lenses, it's annoying, and then dust gets in it, you gotta clean it, and I hate cleaning it, so the only time I'm gonna switch lenses is on this camera. The only other lens I have is the Sigma, so the only time I'll use that is for low light situations. So this is pretty much just going to always stay on here, this lens. The wide angle will stay on this lens. And I'm not going to get two microphones and two lights. I'm just going to switch them off between the two. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and set this up now, and I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the quick unboxing. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. See you guys later.